Hi, I'm Cheryl.
And I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Jamie.
And we would like to invite you to a lunch series called Nourish, which is for self-identified women of color, undergraduate and graduate women here at U of M.
Nourish is a space that is co-created between the CAPS office and the MESA office, the Multi-Ethnic Student Affairs. We meet once a month from 11:30 to 1 p.m., and we also provide lunch.
We cover a range of topics, including body image, relationships, sexual health, and navigating the campus climate, which may include talking about certain isms such as racism, sexism, heterosexism, and more.
If you would like more information about Nourish, feel free to click on the link. We look forward to seeing you there.